Flying pizzas, hands-free whoppers, cronuts. It's been a weird phase in food, and it just got weirder with the introduction of breast milk lollipops.
It's sweet. It's got some nutty hints to it.
But don't cry, baby. He's not stealing mommy's milk, just imitating it.
There's sugar and flavor. There's no breast milk in them, I promise.
Jason Darling is the founder of an online store called Lollifowl. It specializes in lollipops with weird flavors aimed at adults, such as chocolate bacon and wasabi ginger. Recently, a couple of Jason's friends started breastfeeding.
So I asked one of my friends if I could try it, and they said yes, and it was pretty amazing.
Jason had mothers share their milk with his flavor specialist so they could recreate the taste. Now he's selling breast milk lollipops, 4 for $10. But at least his lollipops exist. That's more than you can say for the hands-free Whopper holders.
I need my hands to sting like a bee.
The video tells a Whopper, but it was meant as a joke produced in Puerto Rico to celebrate the brand. Critics on Gawker compared it to a horse's feed bag. Meanwhile, we in the media feasted on another viral creation, the Domino's Pizza Drone, designed to deliver pizzas. This video was created for Domino's in the UK, and while they didn't call it a stunt, Domino's in the US distanced themselves from it. Using drones for commercial purposes like this would not fly in the US, but these are flying off the shelves. You probably never wondered what you get when you combine a croissant and a donut. It's called the Cronut, and even the editor of Zagat's got in line at the New York City bakery that sells out of them every morning.
Wow.
You like it?
I love it.
They sell for $5 a piece, but on Craigslist, entrepreneurs willing to wait in line resell them for $20 and up. The Cronut gets competition this week from Dunkin' Donuts when the glazed donut bacon sandwich is introduced. You know, they say there's a sucker born every minute. But usually, they don't taste like breast milk. The breast milk idea doesn't bother us. It's what Jason did after the bulldog licked the lolly. Genie Mo, CNN,
mimosa.
New York.
Mimosa, like a drink. Yeah.